Hello kids, today we are going to learn how to draw a square into cube. For this we need a ruler, HB pencil and pen. Square is nothing but all four sides are equal. Now I am going to draw a diagonal lines in it. It looks like this. I'm going to teach you in a two different way of making square into cube. From the center of the square, I'm going to draw another square with same size. All the sides are equal. Now watch carefully. I'm joining the vertex of the square. Now I am going to erase these excess lines to make a perfect cube. After erasing, we got cube. Another way of making cube. Thank you.